better known as Cooking with Jan. And today I'm going to walk you guys through how to make a simple dish. This is going to be for Christmas breakfast with a twist. So I'm making today banana pudding eggnog pancakes. I know, crazy, right? So yeah, it's going to be real simple. I'm going to walk you guys through the ingredients that I use, and I'll take you guys on this ride. Come on. We have 1.5 cups of flour. We have 5 teaspoons of baking powder. We have 1/2 cup of sugar. I use sugar in the raw. I'm not a big fan of using regular sugar. We have 1 full cup of eggnog instead of milk. We have 2 pinches of salt. We have 1 egg. And we have 3 tablespoons of butter that we're going to use. And we also have some cookie crumbs that we're going to... These are all the ingredients that I use. So let's go ahead. And while you have that going, go ahead and heat up your skillet with your grease in it. So when it's time to go, it's time to go. All right, guys. So this is how your pancake mixture should look. We're going to go ahead and pour it. Scoop it out. Go. Let's make our little pancakes. And I will show you guys once we flip them, add them, all that good stuff. Alright guys, this is how your pancakes will look. And I'm going to go ahead and assemble them with some banana pudding, some banana pudding ice cream, some whipped cream,